All right, guys, it's been a day or two since I've made any recordings, but check this out. That's a pretty piece right there. Kurt, boy, it's a fine one too. Pretty banded hornstone. I found one more since I've been out here. I'm at the sidekick. I found two or three more broken pieces, but I really wasn't prepared to hunt today. I had a recall on one of my vehicles and I was on my way back and drove by this place. I knew they were trying to get it ready to set the tobacco. They've got it set. But it ain't been rained on to amount to anything, just a mist. And I mean, you can see it's just bone dry. But there's a lot of flint in this field, and the chances are it's a lot like old stomping grounds in that you can find stuff even without rain. Unlike a lot of places I wouldn't even attempt to step into if it hadn't had any rain. But I actually, like I said, I started without my camera, and I went back and got it because I've got a piece that I left laying because I wanted to get it on video. Pretty good sized piece, looks like a blade of some sort. But I went back and got my camera, and on my way back just found this one, so I'll turn it back on when I get to where I'm going, unless I find something between here and there. Thanks for watching. Alright guys, I'm back again with another find. There he is. I never got back to the one I was wanting to show you. We'll keep heading that way though, I ain't far from it. If this ever gets a rain, boy, I mean, it'll be on. When you can find them without rain, that pretty well tells you, you know, it's a good sight. I have to walk right easier. I don't want to miss nothing. I'll get off here. I ain't much on live action. As soon as I turn it off, I'll have to turn it back on, but we'll do that. All right, I made it back to that piece I was telling you about. I seen it several rows away on uphill. It's probably a big preform or something, but it was good size and I wanted to get the camera for it. And it's got some damage too, it looks like. If it's a preform, it's not damaged, it was just. And I'd say it's what it is. It's not actually damaged. It's probably where they were just working on it. That's a good sized piece, so yeah, maybe we'll find something else. That ain't as good as I thought it was gonna be, but looking at it from where I was at, I didn't know. But them two right there are pretty good. Glad I got the camera anyway. I'll keep looking. Alright guys, check this out, I just flipped out. Another huge, huge preform or tool of some kind. It's a monster. But you look. That's getting close to 7 inches probably. I'm going to keep on looking. I have my hands full. I ain't got nothing to carry them in today. We'll worry about that when the time comes. Later. Alright guys, I hadn't made two steps. I seen this and actually as the camera was cutting down. It's got some little chiggers, but I'll take it. Let's keep looking. Alright guys, I got another edge right here. I started to wiggle it and it feels heavy, so I thought I'd turn the camera on for you. And another big tool. A preform. Tell you what, I may fool around down here this year and find something finished that size. Let's keep looking. Alright guys, I just walked up on a pretty good Adena. Looks like he's kind of twisted on the front, on the top end. Yeah, but he's a keeper. Let's keep looking. Come up on a smoking tip. See what that thing's got any back on it or not. Boy, I hope it does. Cause when I can see it, but I mean, it looks good. Oh, it's got some damage, I think. Yep. Doggone it. Let's keep looking. Back again. I'm in the same row. It went no piece. And I see a base. That broke. Man. A blunt. Let's keep looking. Yeah, I just picked that thing here up, rough and crude, kind of. I just walked up on this and it don't look half bad. I'll take that. That's a cool little piece. I've done good. I still got quite a bit of it left to walk. It's clouding up like it's fixing to rain, which I'm not going to fret about that. We need the rain, I'm sure. We'll look at these after a while. Later. Alright guys, I slipped up on what looks like a sweet blade right here. You got some trigger bites right there. An Adena. Good size one too. Let's keep looking. Alright guys, I walked up on one. It's kind of hard to see when they're that color. I believe it's all there though. Well, let's keep on looking. Having a good day. My camera got to where it quit. Just trying again to get back to the truck. Got my hands full of stuff. Just walked up on this whopper of a piece laying right in the track. It's crude, but it's all there. Just keep on looking. Well, I ain't gonna look no more. I gotta get out of here. It's fixing to rain. I'll clean them up for you. Guys, I made it back for the cleanup. I was gonna show you this, and it's broke. Check out that flaking. It's got beautiful flaking on that thing. It's either Elk River or Benton. It's cool though. It's a real day for tools. I've seen these big tools. Scrapers or whatever they are. I think it might be preforms. There's a monster of a piece right there. I had a good day for it, not to have had no rain. I found a bunch of stuff. Had a big, I guess it's a hammer stone or pecking stones, quartz. Over here, I'll show you these broken. That's just a, all that stuff's broken tools and broken tips. Look at what a big turkey tail base that was. And some of the crudest things I guess I've found. That roughing a cob. And right there would have been nice if it all been there. You seen that last piece of him? And it's a big piece. It's over 3 inches. It's crude. And a real nice little flake blade. In the face. Right there, little things in the face. All these just got little imperfections here and there on them. That's crude and rough. That's a pretty good blade I found. I never did record. That's some pretty flint. I think it's probably maybe a Dover or some kind. It's unique looking. I don't really know what to call it. Somebody watch it may know. There's a fresh break on the base of it. And that's crude, but it's colorful. That's a cool little blunt. He'd be translucent. Ain't no sun out much. Adena. Blunts. Got a little Adena. This right here is right pretty point. Different color from a lot of stuff I find, as you can see. A lot of lines of a peak wick. This is a real nice little piece. This is probably the best piece I found today. I didn't find anything just marvelous. That in there ain't bad though. A little banded hornstone deal. A Kirk stem. Other pieces. You got that little, yeah, that little Leighton right there. This little piece right here's got a bevel on it, or whatever it is. And that's it. That's not a bad haul for a dry field. Maybe I get to go back. We've got rain here by a half inch, but not where the field is. Maybe I'll get to go back another time before too long. Thanks for watching.